have Tableman decide to help the people in Ukraine from the disaster that's happening to them from the war. So a couple days ago, we filled up our truck plus a trailer full of food and supplies, and we start driving it to Full Gospel Church in Massachusetts. It's an amazing church, and this, as you can see, how we filled up the trailer now, and it was full of supply from the airport, and diapers. And this is Elvis, the dog. Thanks to Tony Ann for her donations. Here, when we drove, we had the flat tires. And we were looking like, what we gonna do? We started praying. And two angels, as you can see, came in, slide underneath the truck, and they start changing the tire for us. It was an amazing to see that.
All right,
I'm gonna get this.
Where are you going to put that other tire?
Thank you.
What?
You don't want
I don't want to put it there because we're going to fix it.
Yeah, exactly.
Sam and Dan, you allow me to put it on Facebook, right? Mm-hmm. The video?
Yep. Okay.
Bless your heart, both of you.
As you can see, we arrived to the church. We were delayed a few hours. This is Pastor Anatoly, amazing guy. He was moved by God to help the Ukrainian people. He's from Ukraine too. And this is amazing how they did. They already shipped 9 pallets. We thank our disaster coordinator, Kathy Viro, for all the work she's done to collect donations, collect monetary donations to help for the trip. It was done by the amazing people. Here again, Pastor Anatoly, and we enter the church. And it's a big church. And we had the chance to talk to a couple people there. One of them was Luda. She is the disaster coordinator. You're gonna see what she's saying in the video. Here you see me, you know, giving a face. I don't know what was that face, but I was exhausted. We were exhausted, me and Natalie.
We got here to Full Gospel Church to bring the donation. It's amazing. It's amazing. It's a blessed church here. We're going to talk to Pastor Anatoly.
Follow me.
Okay.
We had amazing volunteers waiting for us over there at the church. They start immediately unloading. It took a couple of hours to do that, because we had a lot of things in our supplies. And yeah, why not? If we can help the people in Ukraine, why not? Bless everyone who's been helping us to do this. It was an amazing trip. It was not easy, it was really hard.
It's amazing. Here we go. Let me show you what's going on. This is the supplies they have already to send. It's amazing. Bless their heart. See, diapers, they already organize everything, sanitizers. Amazing, amazing, amazing. What a blessing here. This is the church that kept sending containers to Ukraine.
They take in
close to? Okay. Yes, Pastor Anatoly?
Yes, close to, yeah.
I don't know what to tell you.
Calm down. Calm down, brother.
All right. Here we go. It's amazing. They're working on it. This is here, right? In Massachusetts. Trailers going to Ukraine to help the people. It's amazing.
Already 8 containers, Pastor
Saint. 8 containers already. Pastor Anatoly, can I take a minute from you? Can I take a minute? He's busy, you see? Now? Pastor.
вторая, второй мы заплатили немножко им денег, потому что первый это был.
А
месяц
не делали?
Мы пробовали, но у них что-то там
с дороже. С финансами, мы говорили.
А это нам лучше, потому что они предложили нам контейнер, мы отправляем на Польшу, и мы платим всего 2100.
Это
2100 платим, и остальные, допустим, они там уже растамаживают.
No, you see, that's when the Holy Spirit takes somebody and he's like, all, I need you to tell us what's going on.
На английском немножко, чтобы англоязычная аудитория подключилась.
Okay, я лучше позову Люду, она хорошо говорит.
Oh,
я
the говорю, girl
слабо.
Is gonna...
Yes.
Okay.
Luda. Okay.
So over here we have boxes that are already packaged.
Okay,
up.
Let's introduce you first. Okay. Luda.
My name is Luda.
God bless you.
Thank you. I'm here part of the group who is organizing this and helping run it.
The gospel, full gospel.
Full gospel church in Westfield, Massachusetts. So over here we have the area that these boxes are already packed up and they're ready to be shipped, whether it's through air for the medical supplies or container.
You are taking medical supplies.
We are taking medical supplies, yes.
We have some with us.
Perfect.
And so, we have emergency kits for
yes,
you.
Yes, that's what our biggest thing is, emergency kits, tourniquets, gauzes, anything
well,
that's like.
Those emergency kits, they came from the airport. They have socks, they have toothpaste, toothbrush. They have some other stuff here.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Over here we have our baby section. We've already packaged everything up and
So this is the packaging area.
Yep. So
it's amazing. It's very organized, you know.
Yes, we had to separate them in areas.
Have you done this before or this is
just our first time doing this?
It's amazing.
So,
it's amazing.
Over there we have medical area, so we have special people who are organizing by what the product is, and then we are loading up boxes.
We have some diapers, adult diapers.
Yeah, so
us.
We're doing
so
adult diapers or like hygiene. We have our last table is hygiene.
Okay.
And then the three rows in the middle is actually for non-perishable food items.
Okay.
So we are packing those up and we're almost doing them as like food kits. So it's not all just one item. It's a variety of food, dry soups, oatmeal, things like that, or power bars that we just are sticking into one box.
How long do you think you're gonna keep doing this?
We're gonna keep going until the donations stop. So for right now, I can't really give you an end date.
Yeah.
We thought
so
it would
it
be
is
like
still on.
Yeah, we thought it'd be like a week or two, but donations keep coming, so we just gotta keep.
Well, that's when Half Table Men, our organization, started. We thought we're gonna do it for a week or two.
Yeah.
10 years later.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. We were saying this is definitely God's opening up a door to something we've talked about before.
To bless Ukraine.
Yeah. So, over here we have things that are already packed up. So it's like baby diapers, wipes.
Yeah, that's needed.
Baby supplies.
That's
so this
needed.
Is our baby area. These boxes up here. These are already packaged up and ready to be shipped. This is like clothing, blankets.
So you do take clothing.
We
have to
want
new.
To take new clothes.
Yes.
Because
we always emphasize that.
New clothes.
No old clothes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's just a little too much.
We've been doing disaster relief for 10 years and we know, you know, used clothes, they're going to go to the garbage.
Yeah.
It's they're not donations, you know.
It's just not appropriate even all right. Bring like bean suits.
I think we're ready to empty the truck and the trailer.
We are doing some medical supplies. We're also doing manual wheelchairs.
We have a wheelchair.
So wheelchairs, crutches.
Not sure. Yes, I think we do.
Yes, we've been asking for those as well.
Okay.
Some people have been shipping or bringing over like baby carriages, like lightweight baby carriages, stuff like that.
That's
so
nice.
They've been asking for like sleeping bags, thermal wear, like sleeping pads to sleep on.
Yeah.
But I think the biggest thing is like medical first aid kits, like tourniquets, gauzes.
We're gonna
stop bleeding,
to get those. Yes.
Those
we're gonna
kits.
Try to get those.
Yeah. So I think that's our biggest thing right now. But donations just keep pouring in, which is unreal.
Amen.
Yeah. Very humbling.
Let me tell you something. On the way here, we had a flat tire and we didn't know how to come out of it.
And on the trailer or the
on
van?
On the van itself.
Oh, wow.
So we pulled in a gas station and, you know, tried to figure where the jack is, and two angels came. Two angels, two brothers. And they said, you need help? I said, yes. You know, I hadn't, you know, they right away, they did it for us, you know, and it's hard for that truck to be lifted and all that.
Wow. Now yeah. it's amazing when you start doing God's work. Like
amen. Yeah. So some of our stuff is coming in, rolling in. Those the emergency kit. Let me show you the emergency kit. Yeah. Can you give me one? Let me show Luda what they consist of.
Это, знаешь, сумки, там есть упаковки, вот то, что они высылали, сказали вести.
They have toothpaste, toothbrush,
okay.
You can open it, right?
Ну, это такие, тут получается, что так. Зубна щетка, якісь протирачки, все
это. Да, носочки.
Носочки, да, да.
Носочки.
Okay.
So it is something really important. And we're going to get more. We're going to continue getting more.
We don't have what is it? Anymore, right? Only
not no, that's no that more. Was done. Luda, I don't know what to tell you.
I don't know what to tell you either.
It's amazing.
It's
amazing what
good.
You do.
Really good,
amen.
Like.
Amen. 80 trailers so far. It was sent here.
So so far we've already shipped out, I believe, 2 air shipments,
mm-hmm.
which is all like immediate medical supplies they need right. right away, and then we shipped out. 7 containers.
So 9 total. Beautiful.
Yeah, so it's and
beautiful. Like, we're gonna put the address of this location so it will load it.
Yep.
110 Union Street, Westfield, Massachusetts.
So we literally
it's in the middle of some farms if you come in here, so you know don't get don't think yeah don't get scared.
But
it's amazing.
We get donations the day,
yeah.
Packed and then nighttime it's all cleared out and we start all over again in the
morning. Beautiful. Yeah. Yeah. All right. We can hang up. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Bless
you.
As you can see, we even bless them with food for the communities that. You know, the what we saw was amazing. What we saw, the organization, how they organized everything, this church was amazing. And they already shipped 9 containers, 7 by containers and 2 by plane. And they will continue to help the people in Ukraine. We will see how to continue this effort.
You can do the video. That's from
the trailer. Yeah, here we start unloading.
And the church, they had bins outside and local people were donating diapers, donating food. It was amazing to see. And that's Pastor Anatoly, as you can see him in the picture, and Nelly.
So far we unload the truck, now we're unloading trailer.